Like, so many people right now have problems that already have solutions, and they just don't have a connection to the solution. And like, why? Any case study we discuss, we can find that the fact that a solution exists or could exist is a sign that we live in a very possibility bubbling world. But the fact that it hasn't happened yet means that, you know, we got work to do.